line. That was a third down play from the 9-yard line, third and six. You'll see Dean Maraldi, the center, pull out of there. Steve Wright, the right tackle, but I mean, it's over right there. Kenny Easley has the angle, and it's like little kids chasing a grown man.
It's the longest run in Raider history. Kenny.
Jacobs with running room right up the middle. Jacobs is on his way.